right, I was in Darwin. I've got to speak to him next week and get paid for it. Why get that car for
him?
He said 2 grand and I said, I'll give you 1,000 bucks cash for the deal done. He said, next time you're going to get paid next week, I'll give you 1,000 bucks. Plus I get your license back next week, the driver's license.
You got your
form today? We've got
my green,
it's good too. Green. Yeah. I've had my green piece for fucking 13 years
ago. Yeah.
I keep letting it expire, but when I let it expire, if I let it expire for too long, it's a pity you won't be able to get your license back after some statistics. The knowledge test, the L's, but I was in jail at the time I started. That's how I can't get my green piece back unless I do the knowledge test. Because I've been so long away from the license. Let it expire for the years to go, it's too long.
Yeah.
I said, well, I don't know what they're going to do with this stuff. And then the old, you know, it's the rest of the company now. And the knowledge test, you know. Yeah. I'd work, I passed every question, the fifth question was incorrect. The teacher at the jail, the subway teacher, he said, oh, I've got a man, brick, man, brick, man, right. Pick one of the every question they write. So I'm going to take this slip down, take it as well. They do all the wiring for
the streetlights.
They do all the wiring for the streetlights, red light cameras, speed cameras. They got speed cameras, red light cameras.
Yeah.
Is that it? Well, he tapped his job in last week, three weeks ago. It's fucking nuts. I just can't. With the bass line, I can't tell his work. He's got such. Is that on any case? Because you need any more than 1 year. Watching my fucking good dad down at the school while we're jumping his friends. And then while it's all there, he should come and say, jumping on his work here. Fuck off. He goes, I'm leaving my tools here because he's my baby pants. He's fucking cunt. It's one trip, I'm wrong. So I leave. It's one trip, I'm wrong. It's fucking cunt. So he walked out, fucking left, and he started looking at me, mate. He's been looking at me, mate, the past 3 weeks. He gets 3.5 grand a week.
Jump
right in. Drive to Melbourne, Melbourne and Queensland.
He's got his truck license,
mate. He's heavy injured. Mate, he works for one of the Asian mates. Raymond gets about 10 grand, about 5 grand a week. Oh no, 6 grand a week or 7 grand a week. Doing what he's doing.
Yeah.
He's driving trucks too. Or sometimes he'll sit beside the driver and the car will be driving or something.
Yep.
Interstate, Melbourne, then back all the way to Melbourne, stay at the motel for 2-3 days, and
yeah,
drive all the way back.
Yeah.
We'll drive to Queensland. And if he's got trucks up there, he leaves the trucks at the depot, and he catches the plane back to Sydney.
Oh.
If there's another truck in Sydney, he'll drive that back up to Queensland, come and drive back. A lot of driving, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Going back down to Hosts next weekend to see me missus.
South Coast.
Down to Warrawong. I was living at Windang, but I was feeling fucking. I got charged with serious accumulation. I didn't hit my missus, I go for a verbal. And fucking my daughter was on the phone, the cops in the head. She's on the phone with Cobbles because I was yelling at her mum, arguing on the rock, on the ice block, arguing on the ice.
Fuck,
yeah. I'm not having 2 beers in 2 days. Sweet, bro. 2 beers, it's a few bottles. Or even a few beers in a joint, it's a joint.
Yeah.
Back where that's going. So all I want to do is next week. I keep having to train me. Pad work. Box and pad work.
Yeah.
Start doing cardio. I've been cardio for a long time.
Yeah. You can do that, man.
So I'm
going to
worked with Mike that wants to train me. I worked with Mike that wants to train me.